I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
I've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
Jody, what have you done?
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
Right, Nathan's waiting for us. Come on, Jody.
Come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Thank you. Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move? Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
No, Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need...
Leave it. Don't touch anything.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It will never be over.